New COVID-19 cases remain on the high end this evening. State health authorities report just under 1,400 new cases as of yesterday. There are also 12 new fatality reports between July 20th and the 27th. 211 long-term care facilities are dealing with outbreaks, so remember to take extra precautions as you're visiting your loved ones in those.